I'm done talking, Gwen.
I'm not Gwen. But we are going to talk about her.
She couldn't convince me, so she ran to you.
Something like that.
You agree with her?
No. Kevin's a menace. Your friendship aside, the only responsible move is to take him down with all necessary force.
Then I don't understand why you're talking to me.
It's the logical move. It's the safest move. It's the sensible move.
But?
It's not the Ben move. You trust people. You give them second chances, and they live up to your expectations. Kevin was a sociopath when you were kids, but you trusted him anyway.
Look how that worked out.
He's turned into a fine young man. A hero a dozen times over.
But now he's a monster.
True. And I'd put him down like a mad dog. But I never thought you would. You always find another way.
Not this time. When I thought you were dead, I had to do a lot of growing up.
You did fine.
For a while. But then I let my fame go to my head. I've been as big a jerk these past few months as I ever was. Aren't you gonna argue with me?
Not when you're right.
I've had fun, but I always told myself that when the situation got serious, so would I.
I'm not gonna argue with you, Ben. I just wanted to make sure you'd really thought about this.
I have, Grandpa. I'm sorry about what's going to happen to Kevin. Really, I am. But this isn't kid stuff anymore. Playtime's over.